I got the baby.
I got the groceries.
We kept hearing that parenthood would be like nothing we expected. They said we could never be too prepared. So, we got started.
Yeah, let me call you back.
We read the books, the articles.
And I've got dinner.
Scrolled the internet forums, watched a ton of videos. But what's really helped us is having Nanit around. It's so much more than a baby monitor. Nanit updates us on all things Sophia. So we know she's doing well today and on track for tomorrow. With Nanit, we can watch over her from anywhere. Or if she needs us to sing her back to sleep, she can hear us from anywhere, whether we're in the next room or in the next town over. And with the app, Grandma can even check in from across the country. Nanit tracks her sleep patterns and shows us how she's doing every night.
She was so tired today. Oh, I'm tired too.
Let me see. Is she sleeping?
We even get a nightly sleep report every morning, so we know how cute or cranky she'll be today. And for those cranky days, we get specific tips on how to help her. Because Sophia gets bigger before our eyes, Nanit's smart sheets let us measure her height and track all of her little growth spurts. And since all we seem to think about is keeping her healthy, Nanit monitors her breathing motion with BreathingWear. If that wasn't all, Nanit is also our digital baby album. Memories snaps and stores her milestones automatically, so we can look at them anytime or even share them with loved ones. We'd be lying if we said parenthood was anything close to easy. Nope, definitely not easy. But it is a lot more manageable. Nanit helps us understand and improve her sleep while telling us how she's doing along the way. So we've got the peace of mind knowing she's healthy and happy.
Baby
ever. And dance party too, right? Nanit, rest easy. Your crib is covered.